The Toto Apricot is a fancy toilet with an automatic lifting seat, bidet, and deodorizer, and some models even feature an MP3 player. What the FAK? The facts and knowledge on future toilets. The Kohler Numi bidet toilet features a foot warmer, heated seat, and built-in music system. It's all controlled with a touchscreen remote and runs about $6,300. The clean seat is a hygienic way to cover a public toilet seat in paper by automatically pulling down and placing it there for you and disposing of it. And this CWS rotating seat self-cleans by spinning the entire thing through this module that sanitizes and dries it before retracting back into place. For high-tech toilet privacy, these stalls at Bar 89 in New York City fog up when they're occupied. Here's a homemade steampunk toilet with antique gauges and even a laser pointing mechanism. The ultimate clean toilet concept features a 2-in-1 toilet that swivels into a urinal. It also self-sanitizes with steam and UV. The all-in-one concept goes one step further by integrating a sink that uses water runoff to fill the tank and flush the toilet. However, these innovative concepts still rely on old flush technology. So the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation is funding research to reinvent the toilet, because 40% of the world still lives without a safe way to remove their excrement. And we're using water and sewer technology that's basically 200 years old. They aim to create low-cost toilets that safely recycle the waste. Virginia Gardner created this plumbing-free toilet that's literally made out of poop. Her waterless toilet design seals the waste in a cartridge, which is then transported to an anaerobic digester that recycles the methane gas. Outdoor urinals are gaining popularity around the world, including these in Sydney, Australia. And now for a couple of bathroom myths. Airplanes do not dump toilet waste from the sky. The waste is collected in a secure holding tank that is emptied after it lands. Leaks have been known to happen, which cause the waste to freeze on the exterior of the plane and fall off in clumps known as blue ice. But it's quite rare. Water does not drain in opposite directions depending on the hemisphere. The Coriolis effect does cause macro events like hurricanes to rotate clockwise in the southern hemisphere and counterclockwise in the northern, but its effect is insignificant when it comes to micro events like bathwater draining or toilet flushes. I'm gonna leave you with this guy. Who is he and what notable invention did he develop? Before we go, here's last video's winner. And as always, thanks for watching.